I finally recognize and know what these things are. This is a flood shock. And where's the real-time data off of it that we can get from USGS services and not from ours? That's exactly what it is. Solar powered, Wi-Fi antenna on it. Flood shock. Hey?
Blame it as Canadian technology.
Well, I just don't understand why we're not getting data from it. There's
wasted infrastructure.
Must be a flood marker on that somewhere.